creation, in all the various religions of man, there is one constant, the personality of the being we draw.
Listen close, you can hear it in the notes. Said it crackles in a loop. We got your trip through what this smoke. One domination, it's the oath. We're here to stay, so there's still hope. Now take a peer into the drear, and you will see what has evolved. With these words I thought provoked, in my message, hear the bellow of the beast as it takes hold. And we ain't stressing, it's the testament. The Trinity has grown, and in these sounds you hear the violence making you feel right. That's all, but still you cower off the I grease the gears with taste. I bring on mutilation, I want devastation. I need to see the end before I am wasted. I'm left with bad taste when I see happy faces. Seem blind to the fact that soon death they'll be tasting. Put into disoration for the minds of populations. Witness this reality, you'll get brainwashed by your own nation. I feel no sorrow for the future of tomorrow. Smoking blunts around the marrow. I'm just looking for some problems raised alone. But with this tone, I feel I speak to all those shunned. Don't bite the hand that rocks the cradle. Once you see this fear is pain arising from anticipation, all these issues start to fade. A demon hides in every person. Let the virus overtake this pestilence inside your virtue. Brings infection through distaste. These voices inside that will try to connect you to darkness will follow them like moths to a flame. All these people are starving, just victims of poverty. No one can stop an apocalypse waste. Now a nation is troubled by visions of violence. A way to provide is beyond the extent of immaculate ways of the government lies in evading the laws that we try to contain. The devil fools us with his magic. Social media destroys you. Life is full of invitations caused by chaos and disorder. Soon revenge will have its way. These guys that fail will soon be judged. This universe, it rearranges, bringing death unto the sun. Stuck in the hole, but this trinity woke me. I'm now in a cloud of eternal relief. My intentions exposed by this earth is so cold. In the end, it won't matter about what you believe, cause inside of religion, there lies in no question that haunts your complexion. This when do we be? Satan, he lurks on beyond the horizons of what these illusions allow you to see. The crooked cross is made of pieces from my beaten broken soul. But with destruction, I've escaped a world of hatred. Now I know the sheep that lives a life of weakness always ends up first to croak. A willow.